Home all day, 11/28/22, Wade Heineman. And that's not makeup on my face, it's just dry skin. It wouldn't look like that if I didn't have the heater running all the time. But as you can see, I've got the lights on me again like that. So it's, you know, it's harder to fake my face when I got the lights on me all the time like this. But I just called my lawyer a little bit ago, talked to him about the false complaint about the woman that I yelled at her at the grocery store, which I didn't. Home all day with the shed doors closed. I've been looking at guitar accessories. I need to buy some for my acoustic guitar and other guitar stuff. That's all I've been doing. Last night, or early this morning, been like 4 a.m., 4 to 5, I was on Cam Model Sites, and I go to like the general page, go to livejasmine.com or flirtforfree.com, and the general adult females page, I start narrating my life, and I'll sing, and I know I can hear, I can see that they react to what I'm saying and what I'm doing on there. So, again, I don't take any of them private for 5+ years. I go into the free chat room. I don't log in. I don't want to see any fetishes. I always leave when they start doing anything like that or any showing feet. I'm not into feet or anal sex or any of that stuff. Green eyes. Just getting up close for green eyes here. So there's side view, other side. I don't want to see any of that stuff, so I'll leave if they start doing it, because it's been staged that I do, or bondage or stuff like that. I'm not into that. I go there again. I haven't been able to have a relationship for 7 years due to the fraud, stage, and lies. There's my cat Nazi again. He's been wanting to play today, but I haven't. And then he slept a lot. But I called my lawyer today. That's the only person I've communicated with. Between 11 and 12, there was just a ton of cars driving by on V68. I could hear them just one after another for like almost an hour. Usually that means there's a stage lie or a lie going on, or someone out in the front yard staging lies or something. So I just wanted to note that. Green eyes. Wade Allen Heineman, home all day, 11:28. It's now 12:30 p.m. approximately. As you can see, I changed it up here. 12 p.m., 11:28. I've not been to Des Moines area in years, and I've never been on a dating app. I haven't communicated with anyone other than narrating my life as I do at home, and the frauds, you know, hack my mic and stage lies, and obviously they've used my data. There's no possible way I could use 231 gigabytes of data in a month, in 28 days or whatever it was. So most I ever used before is about 80. So I posted about that in 2018 on my Twitter already. So we know that they're using my data to stage lies. Signing off, Wade Heineman, still at home, 1809 W Avenue, Fairbank, 1/2 mile north of Fairbank, Iowa, on V68. West side of the road with all the signs are still valid. If the frauds were out there knocking down signs again today, they're all still valid. I'll be putting them back up. So signing off, Wade Heineman. Born 11/4/71, natural male heterosexual with the same anatomy I was born with. Penis and testicles, 8 to 9 inches erect when it's not, 3 to 6, and that depends on the blood circulation. And obviously when you have PTSD, a lot of your blood circulation is going to your brain. And when it's going to your brain, like it does when you need to think a lot, which happens when you have PTSD, fight or flight constantly, just running, it draws blood supply away from the penis because that's what the body does. Just like if, and it's like if you go into a shower, your body restricts blood flow to your extremities and your penis, which makes it shrink. So it has no effect on my erection. So I don't have ED when I'm with a woman that I'm attracted to. I don't. That's the facts. Twitter.com/iauthenticwade, IAUTHENTICWAD. This is my face when I've been up for several hours, as opposed to what my face looks like when I just woke up.